Laser beam holography in base plate and other materials using nonlinear crystal and phase conjugation mirrors. Laser beam is highly monochromatic directional bright beam of light can be used to generate holography on base plate and optics experiment also in other material using nonlinear crystal and phase conjugation mirror. We can use any laser beam such as helium laser and other laser beam and other nonlinear crystal like beta barium borate and phase conjugation mirror for doing the holography experiment using laser beam. The holography, we come from the Greek word which means whole writing. The process of holography was first discovered by Dennis Gabor, where the beam splitter make two laser beams, one from reflected beam and another is refracting beam. They are interfere to produce the holography, and this holography is recorded on the base plate or any other recording material which can be developed for generating the holography. The insertion of nonlinear crystal will be used for generating the second harmonic, and phase conjugation mirror will produce more good reflection and it will be more